event here on World Class Championship Wrestling. And in the ring, Sunshine and gentleman Chris Adams. And now, look who's coming down the aisle. John Tatum. Well, my, my, that is sort of a interesting thing, a little do he's putting on. Certainly an irreverent and insulting way to approach Chris Adams as John Tatum comes down with a white cane and sunglasses. I'm sure he would not want to insult those folks who are so infirm, but it's just a matter of insulting Chris Adams, which John may be doing. At least he's trying to, and Missy's helping him out. So John Tatum coming to the ring now with his accoutrements, including Missy. And Chris Adams talking kind of disturbed, I think, a little bit about the insensitivity of that a bit by John Tatum. But then John seems only to be sensitive to the wiles of Missy Hyatt. And Missy seems to be certainly enjoying this to the fullest. Sunshine's perturbed too. Chris Adams applauding the performance by these two characters, John Tatum and Missy Hyatt. Oh, look out. Well, we find out right now what is going on as Missy Hyatt is over. Look out, Sunshine's got Missy. And we got a couple of wars going on. Missy and Sunshine grappling. Chris Adams hitting the left eye. And he goes after Tatum, and away they go. And Missy and Sunshine still battling, and Ralph Foley has got more than he knows what to deal with. Chris Adams into the rope. Great clotheslines, or pretty well canes John Tatum. Now Chris Adams got a cane Missy Hyatt. And John Tatum ready to come over and help out as he slaps Chris Adams from behind. Missy was saved. And now Chris hammered with the cane, and it's a mayhem affair here. And this double main event, the second half of it. Sunshine out on this near side, so is Missy Hyatt. And Chris Adams on his face as John Tatum gives the cane across his back. And clotheslines, gentlemen, Chris Adams. Let's go to Mark Lawrence.
This main event is officially underway. 60-minute time limit from Florida, 255 pounds. Hollywood John Tatum. In his corner, the lovely Missy Hyatt. His opponent, 238 pounds from England, gentleman Chris Adams, with Sunshine in his corner. 60 minutes, the bell has sounded.
And the action's outside the ring now as Chris Adams ran into John Tatum. Coming around the corner. And Chris Adams has John Tatum in trouble, and Missy Hyatt is worried right now. Gentlemen, Chris Adams. With that protective patch under his left eye. Recovering from the effects of that bout of about 2 months ago now. And he seems to be steadily improving. Chris Adams. Pummeling, hammering, battering, smashing John Tatum. And Chris is still after Tatum, and Tatum puts on the brakes as Chris Adams got ready for his super kick. And Tatum protected himself. Chris Adams waiting for Tatum to come back in the ring. And Tatum's going to come back with a weapon. Holding his own. And nice move by Tatum. He saved himself. At the same time, sending Chris Adams to the floor outside the other side of the ring. But for Tatum, it was the only way out. He had to extricate himself from that sleep vice that Adams had on him. And now Missy Hyatt passing the chair across the ring. And look out, here comes Tatum, and Chris gets hammered on the back of the head. Chris Adams is hammered in the back. Tatum. Putting in the kicks again. Still going after him. John Tatum working on Chris Adams now. Just a moment ago, he was almost out of it. He's come back. And a surfboard with a reverse chin lock by Tatum. And now the crowd here at the Venable Sportatorium picks up the chant. And Chris is trying to go, but right now he's got 245 pounds of Tatum on his back. Sunshine yelling encouragement, leading the cheers. Missy High a little happier, and Sunshine is not. Chris Adams is up, though, and that's an elbow inside, and Mr. Tatum has got his problems now in a knee lift. So these two gladiators fighting it out, toe-to-toe, fist-to-fist. Here in our main event on World Class Championship Wrestling, a shot over the head, and he almost went out of the ring. And he almost went out of his trunks. And Chris Adams pulled him back. They might have disqualified Chris on that because of the blow, but oh, Tatum puts on the brakes. And Missy Hyatt, now on this side, encouraging him, dropping in on unexpectedly as John Tatum. One, two, but not three. Adams is out of there. Chris Adams with an inner strength that pulled him away from adversity there. And the crowd is chanting again. Now it is go, Chris, go, because he is in trouble again with Tatum. Sunshine in a prayerful sort of mood as we got a little piggyback ride here now, thanks to the energy of Chris Adams. That's not the way you want to finish the ride as far as Tatum's concerned, but for Chris Adams, it's a moment to rest and then come back to the attack. Here's Tatum, and there he goes. Boom, did he sail out of there, and here comes Chris right behind him. Tatum don't know, does not know he's back there. Now he does. Steps by Chris Adams, and Missy Hyatt is trying to help out her fallen hero. And Missy has a towel there. Let's watch, see what she does. She's doing something down there. Here comes Chris Adams. Sunshine warning Chris Adams with a nice kick. Sunshine is coming up on the apron over there. She is yelling at Chris. Because Missy Hyatt, oh, she's got some sort of canister in her hand. Tatum hammering Chris Adams. Missy Hyatt has some sort of canister. See that canister? Now, Sunshine has seen it. She's talking to Pulley, the referee. The suplex try by Tatum, but it doesn't work, and Tatum is out of balance. There's a spray by Missy Hyatt and a good eye of Chris Adams. Tatum on top. One, two, three. That's what Missy Hyatt was doing. And here comes Sunshine romping around the ring. She's after Missy Hyatt. Chris Adams has been counted out. Sunshine still on the move. She's picking up ground. He missed Missy. Here comes Sunshine up now, and Tatum said, come on in. Meanwhile, Chris Adams is trying to see a little bit better out of that with one good eye that Missy Hyatt sprayed some liquid in. Tatum is awarded the victory. Now Pulley is looking at the fans, and let's go to Mark Lorenz.
Hollywood John Tatum is the main event winner.
Now Pulley's a little concerned. He is now beginning to realize that something was going on. He did not see that attack of Missy Hyatt with the canister that she sprayed in Chris Adams' eye. So,
I don't see a thing right now, but I swear to you one thing. I'm going to get them back.
So Missy Hyatt slamming into this one again. And Chris Adams is trying to recover. We'll be back to tell you more about World Class Championship Wrestling